What is up, Grace Middle School? This is your Tuesday reminder. A few things. One, we're having our Zoom call on Wednesday as normal. The information for that is the same as it has been, but it's also in this email for you. So you should just be able to click on that link. If the link doesn't work, you can use the meeting ID and password to sign in. Hey, I wanna do another Zoom call. So this is out of the norm. I wanna do a Zoom call on Thursday at 1 p.m. Maybe not all of you can participate in that because of school, but if you can make the time to participate, I just wanna get into God's word together. So we'll follow the SOAP process. We'll get into some scripture, and then we'll kind of do our own journal entries as we are together, and then also discuss those. So I'll kind of structure it where we're doing 20 minutes of the reading, 20 minutes of journaling, and 20 minutes of discussing. That time might be adjusted a little bit, but that's Thursday at 1 o'clock. It'll be on Zoom, and the information for that is also in this email. Now, it's separate information, so just pay attention to which one you should be clicking on for the Wednesday night and which one to click on for the Thursday morning. Just wanted to give us another time to get together and also to get into God's word together. Let me tell you one more thing. The winner of the Mother's Day card. So the challenge was, all you had to do was create a Mother's Day card, take a picture of that and send it to me. The winner of that drawing is Abby Christie. So again, I just entered the names into that random little spin the wheel thing, and Adam Christie, you won the $25 Amazon gift card. So you might even have that in your email by the time you watch this video. So enjoy that, have fun with it. Listen guys, I hope to see you on Wednesday night. We'll join together with the high schoolers at first, and then we'll split off into our small groups. Should be a great time. If you know somebody that hasn't been joining our calls, that's a part of our Grace family, make sure you invite them and make sure that they have the link. Now we're sending that link out. We're sending all the information out. It's a 230 something, I think, email addresses. Yet we've only had on Wednesday nights, we've only had about 30, and we've been up to around 40 on Sunday. So we're missing a lot of our students. If you know a Grace student, a Grace middle schooler that hasn't been joining us, hey, why don't you try reaching out to them and personally inviting them to our Zoom calls. If they don't have the information for our Zoom calls, you can forward that to them or have them email me. And listen, I love you guys. I hope that you're having a good week already. I know it's only Tuesday, but it can be a great week. So let's anticipate that. We'll see you back on Wednesday night and then again on Sunday morning. And don't forget the Zoom call on Thursday. That's unique. So I hope to see many of you on Thursday at 1 p.m. The information for that is in the email. Love you guys.